get on the floor and start to dance. Give me more, this is your chance. Get on the floor and feel the fire. Take me higher.
Hey everyone, it's Rich Soderquist from Real Sweet Outdoors. Recently, I had the pleasure of attending the inaugural kayak, bass fishing, and FLW Outdoors Nickajack Lake Tournament. During that time frame, I was able to get some awesome video and look at some Jackson kayaks. And in this video, we highlight a brief review of two new Jackson kayaks. Take a look. Let me know what you think. Don't forget to subscribe and give a big thumbs up.
How you doing, sir?
Pretty good. How are you?
Pretty good.
Nice to meet you.
Tell me all about it. Hey, what you want to know about it? Oh, this is a very stable boat. This is the widest monohull boat, fishing boat that we make. So you can stand in it, no problem. You know, it's got a lot of confidence in it. You'll fall out of it before this boat was to flip over with you.
That's awesome. So thank you guys for coming.
Very stable, and even though it's wide, it's still a pretty fast boat.
What's your name?
My name's Rob Brown with Team Jackson.
Awesome. I'm Rich Soderquist. Real nice Sweet Outdoors.
Nice to meet you. This is the Big Rig HDFD. It's one of our two new models this year. We have this one and then the Jackson Bike, another new model.
Awesome.
This year. This is an entry-level boat. It retails for $7.99. So that's just cute. A lot of people get into the it's a lot of boat. Instead of having a lot of the extra options that our boats have that you can add to it, it has molded in stuff like the cup holder, tackle area, recessed areas for tackle boxes and stuff like that. It's just molded into the boat, so that way we don't have to add the extra hardware.
That's very cool.
And it's real lighter. And actually, a lot of the guys like it as a second boat because it is so light, so you can get it in and out of places.
What's the retail on this one?
This one retails, I think it's $3,200.
That's a nice deal, too.
And that's the pedal. This is the pedal version. Okay. If you got just the paddle version, it retails for $2,000.
Gotcha.
Our drive is unique in the marketplace in that you don't have to take anything off to raise or lower the drive unit. Where all the other drives, all the other manufacturers, you actually have to loosen something to raise the drive up. Ours is just a lever. That you can raise and lower the dagger board.
So it just raises and lowers.
Yeah. And this design, if you're going along and you hit a stump or something, that dagger board will pop up. So
okay.
It's nothing permanent that you can, break.
Watch it. You know, we're not spectators.
Well, that's awesome. Thank you for sharing.
Hey, no problem.
I'll try to show you some love on YouTube and get it out there.
All right.
All right, everybody, I hope you liked that brief video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'm going to be dropping a bunch more video from the Nickajack Lake Tournament. It was an awesome time with a kayak, bass fishing, and an FLW Tour event combined for the first time ever. We were making history. Watch for more videos. Thank you.